and you're bathed in the blood of the Lamb. You get that? Wow, ain't that powerful? Thank you, brother. Amen. Hey, I tell you, God's so good. I'm about to have me a Holy Ghost holdown right here in the chat room. Amen. Let me go ahead while I'm over here, and we'll just check the phone line again. Praise God. Let me, that way, I have to, okay, here it is. All right. Here's another new one. Be blessed in Jesus' name, my friends. Be blessed.
Hello, God bless you all. This is Brother Boyd London in Idaho, and I was just calling in to share about what God has done for me. And just wanted to say thank God also, and thank you all for praying for those visas to go through for Edna and Isabel in the Philippines. And I'm just so grateful for you all praying for Melinda. I know the devil attacked Melinda hard today, and I'm just so grateful to hear her testimony about how she overcame that attack and how we all prayed for her. Well, anyhow, let me read this here. This is Psalm 103. I like to read this every day. This is what God has done for me, what God can do for you. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Who forgives all your iniquities and heals all your diseases. Who redeems your life from destruction. Who crowns you with love, kindness, and tender mercies. Who satisfies your mouth with good things so your youth is renewed like the eagles. See, before I knew Jesus, I had so much sin in my life. But then, thanks to the cross and to Jesus dying on the cross for my sins and through the forgiveness I found there, I got all of my sins, all of my iniquities forgiven. And we all can have all of our sins forgiven. That's one of the promises that this is right here. God, who forgives all your iniquities. And he who heals all of your diseases. Not only did I have my sins forgiven, but God has healed me from many sicknesses and different things the devil has tried to attack me with. I've been healed by those things. And that's a promise that God will heal all of our diseases and help us. It doesn't say some of our diseases. It says all of our diseases. And then it goes on. It says, who redeems your life from destruction. See, I was doomed to hell because of my sins. We all are doomed to hell because of our sins. But then Jesus comes into our heart and life, and thanks to him going to the cross, we're changed, and we get those sins out of our lives, and we can be saved. Instead of being deemed to destruction, we're now saved, and we can go to heaven. That's what God has done for me, what he can do for you. He crowns us with love, kindness, and tender mercies, who satisfies us with good things. If you think about it, the sins of the world, all the lust, the pornography, the drug use, the lying, cheating, the divorce, all those different things out there are all evil things that destroy our lives, whereas God gives us good things. He teaches us how to say no to those bad things and how to go out there and help people, help needy people, how to get people saved and get the sin out of their lives. God only wants what's good for our lives. He wants the evil, bad things out of our lives. It's the devil who's evil. It's God who's good. And that's what God has done for me. He's saved me from my sins and helped me to have a good life instead of an evil, sinful life. And he can do the same thing for us all. God bless you all, and I love you. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Brother Philip. I mean, Brother Boyd. Brother Philip, I did find the song. I want to stroll all over heaven with you. So I want to apologize for calling Brother Boyd Brother Philip and Brother Philip Brother Boyd. Anyway, that's confusing me. I love both of you. Be blessed in Jesus' name, my friends. Be blessed.
If I surveyed all the good things that come to me from above, if I count all the blessings from the storehouse of love, I'd simply ask for a favor of him beyond mortal king, and I'm sure that he'd grant it again. I want to stroll over heaven with you some glad day, when all our troubles and heartaches are vanished away. faces of beauty we long to see here below. But time and treasures have kept us from making plans, as you know. But come the morning of the rapture, together we'll stand anew. While I stroll over heaven with you, I want to stroll over heaven with you some glad day, when all our troubles and heartaches are vanished away. Then we'll enjoy the beauty where all things are new. I want to stroll over heaven with you. I want to stroll over heaven with you.
God is good. Amen. All right, let's just raise our hands up as we listen to a couple in a row right here by Alan Jackson, and be blessed. Let's just worship the Lord for a few moments.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. There is salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending, ring from above, echoes of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Praising my Savior all the day long.
Promised for you and for me.
has mercy and pardon. Pardon for you and for me. Come home, come home. Ye who are weary, come home. Earnestly, tenderly, Jesus is calling, calling, oh sinner, come home. Come home,
come home,
come home. Ye who are weary, come home. Earnestly, tenderly, Jesus is calling, calling, oh sinner, come home.
Amen. If you're listening and you do not know Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior, right now, make your choice. Accept Jesus Christ, my friend. Realize you're a sinner in need of a Savior, and Jesus Christ is His name, the only begotten Son of God. Reach out right now. Right now, what time there is time, what time your heart is pumping and your veins is flowing with life, you see, because you don't have the promise of the next breath, my friend, you are to take. This is your moment. Today is the day of salvation. Reach out right now, this very moment. Accept Jesus Christ as your precious Lord and Savior. Would you do that right now? We want to pray with you and for you. Remember, if you're listening live or by way of the archive and this program has touched you and you have felt the Spirit of God, please share that with others. Let them know that God's not dead. He's alive, and He lives forevermore, and He's active in the lives of His children. We're not ashamed to proclaim His holy and righteous name. Amen. All right. Praise God. We're going to have us a little bit of church in the kitchen. This goes out to the queen of multitasking, my twin sister on the other side of the family, but I'm the better looking one. You call Pauline Astor, she'll tell you the truth. I'm telling you, I'm the prettiest one of all. Well, in my eyes, and in Pauline's eyes. But never mind, let's have some church. Church in the kitchen. Be blessed.